We revel in freedom as we come into a new century. We're saying, hey, we're in one of the neatest places in the world, and we really are. Freedom is a part, it's synonymous with the United States for years and years and years. One of the things that we say is, you know, our kids should be free. Our people should be free to make their own decisions.
Community. It's feeling like a battle on the lake. It's feeling like a smoke marijuana?
Yes.
Do you smoke pot?
I've been smoking pot for about a year.
Have you found a detective?
Oh, no. I go for months and months without smoking, and then I'll smoke a lot, maybe in a week.
Well, the argument is made that pot leads to the addiction to heroin or other narcotics. Have you found this to be so among the people you know?
No, not at all. I go for months and months without smoking, and then I'll smoke a lot, maybe in a week.
Well, the argument is made that pot leads to the addiction to heroin or other narcotics. Have you found this to be so among the people that you know?
No, not at all.
The people who use the stronger drugs, the opiates, etc., are not the people who smoke marijuana, and the people who smoke marijuana do not use the other drugs.
Gradually, the perception that marijuana was dangerous began to change. Many students saw smoking grass as a rejection of establishment values, a way of declaring their independence.
becomes distant, then it returns. Thank you.
Yeah. Most of our relationships get stuck in the domain of power. Of ego power. Of ego power. Of ego power.
Thank you.
domain of power. Of a subtle struggle to see whose model of reality will win. Thank you.
Thank you.